Professor? Is that you?
You need to come and free me. Hurry.
Professor? Is that you?
You need to come and free me. Hurry.
Cut it!
Feeling fine.
late.
Right, funny. Where's Sonya?
Get me to a console and I can hack into the holding blocks.
Then let's get going. Let's play. Thank you.
we've got a problem. They've got an organic brain matter override protecting the system. I need you to go and destroy it. Then I can hack in. You do have the neurophage. We need to blow this planet to pieces. That was the plan.
Of course, but I need to find Sonya and get her out of here first.
No time. I'll get Sonya. Once you've destroyed the auxiliary brain, then you'll be right next to the Ultramind.
Okay, let's go. Oh, yeah.
Thank you. I see it!
Let's go.
Release the neurophage and meet us at the teleporter.
All right, Professor. Tell Sonya.
Be careful, Conrad. We'll have time to talk later. Be
that, don't you?
Thank you.
Professor, tell Sonya that I love her. And tell her why I...
Stop blabbering and get moving.
Either spend time to make it backwards, or... Wait. Conrad, I see on my screen that there's some sort of escape pod near you in Sector 9. You haven't got much time. Run!
Get out of there, both of you! Professor, tell Sonya that I love her, and tell her why I...
Stop blabbering and get moving. I don't think you're getting out of an apology. The planet is about
to explode. There's no time to make it back to it. Wait, Conrad, I see on my screen that there's some sort of escape pod near you in Sector 9. You haven't got much time. Run!
Get out of there, both of you! Professor, tell Sonya that I love her, and tell her why I...
Stop blabbering and get moving. I don't think you're getting out of an apology. The planet is about to explode.
You just have time to make it back to it. Oh, wait, Conrad, I see on my screen that there's some sort of escape pod near you in Sector 9. You haven't got much time. Run!
Get out of there, both of you! Professor, tell Sonya that I love her, and tell her why I...
Stop blabbering and get moving. I don't think you're getting out of an apology. The planet is about to explode.
You don't have time to make it back to it. Wait, Conrad, I see on my screen that there's some sort of escape pod near you in Sector 9. You haven't got much time. Run!
Get out of there, both of you!
Thank you. planet.
Professor, tell Sonya that I love her. And tell her why I...
Stop blabbering and get...
Time to make it back to us. Wait. Conrad, I see on my screen that there's some sort of escape pod near you in Sector 9. You haven't got much time. Run!
Get out of there, both of you!
Conrad, I couldn't have done it better myself. Now I just hope our friend remembers to pick us up. Time to go to sleep, buddy. See you in a...
Give me a break.
Still rocks even with the new guy.
Well, that's not how I see it.
Where did you ever get that idea? Some nursery school teacher?
If you want my opinion, it's nothing but BS.
Let me tell you a story I heard the other day.
Oh, please. You haven't thought it through.
Hey, let a girl have her own opinion.
You may be right after all.
Take my life. Please.
Like my dad always says, everybody sees noon from his own doorstep.
Just try putting yourself in my shoes for a day. I dare you. You couldn't take it.
He's still alive. I can feel it.
Well, he does always turn up. Eventually.
I still can't believe he broke up with me over the phone.